Good afternoon. These are our blue hydrangeas. We're at the end of the season and we got some flowers and stuff that I don't want to pile up in the yard, so we're going to just take the ends of these off. These are a bunch of new growth here off of our trimmings from last year, so I don't want to take them back too far, otherwise I'm going to lose my flowers for next year. The last one. Should I leave it till the very end? I say so. I thank you so much for watching. Beautiful day. Fall comes so quick here on the coast that everything turns to goo, and I like to stay on top of it. Don't be afraid to shape it up a little bit as you go. These things are pretty resilient. As long as you don't start hacking on anything, you'll get flowers. That's when you go way back to on the old wood, is when you can expect not to have any new flowers for next year. But we're not butchering this. We planted these, oh, 4 or 5 years ago as little tiny babies. Now look at them. They've taken over this whole spot, which is great. A good bloom of color right here in front of the house. And unfortunately, it's getting so big that this plant right here, it's going to come out this year. If you can actually see that down there. Oh yeah, you can see that. And over here on the far side down here, I have a lemon thyme that's quickly getting buried. And it's going to have to probably be moved. Because I really like that scent and flavor. So, it will be done. I really like to get back on the ground just to keep it open. Be sure to click and subscribe on all the notifications. Stay up to date with all the things that we're doing here at the house, making the soap and all the stuff in the greenhouse and on the property. It's never ending. We're trying to start documenting it and share our lives with everybody. Thought that would be fun. And it has been really a wonderful experience developing all these new soaps and fragrances with my wife. We're having a blast. I don't really care if we make any money, it's just being able to share it. And we can give away the product to help raise money, as far as I'm concerned. As long as it's doing something positive within the world, we're doing the right thing. know I'm snipping through here pretty fast, but always be sure you know where your fingers are. Otherwise, you might find them in your other hand. That would be no good, and I am not responsible for that at all. But safety is always paramount. So much for watching. Appreciate it. I had to stop for a minute. My postman was delivering me some essential oils. more in here, and we're just about done with this. Really, really, really appreciate you watching today. Hope you all are doing well. I love the sun. And I'm not really looking forward to winter, but I do my best to make the mess. Don't let nothing or anyone or anything steal your smile. Always keep smiling. Always keep smiling. You can only beat to the beat of your own drum. Patch in here. For the most part, this should be pretty well cleaned up. Buds in there. Setting up for next year. Oh, a little sheep. Just a little nip right here. There. I like it. That's a good quick clean. Granted, I gotta pull this plant right out of here. For the most part, this blue hydrangea is all cleaned up. Now we'll just tackle this one. I thank you so much for watching. I wish you a wonderful day. God bless you and your family. Take best of care. Please click subscribe and all the bells so you can stay informed with all the wonderful things that we're doing. Thank you much. Have a great day.